Ah, yes. Halloween. That magical time of year when a man who wears a headdress for one day is more offensive than a man who dresses up as a woman year-round. You know, maybe we should just let people act like idiots on Halloween. We let them act like idiots every other day of the year. Actually, we encourage it. I don't know, just a thought. Happy Halloween, y'all!